We are beginning tonight with a terrible accident involving two farm workers and a field truck.
The two foremen were run over by a truck as it was backing up into a lettuce field in Salinas. It happened just before 10:30 this morning near the intersection of Blanco Road and Cooper. The CHP says the backup alarm on the truck was working. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live on the scene with what went wrong.
Well, Aaron and Dan, of those two men injured, one died on scene in the field behind me, hit by a truck backing up to unload cardboard boxes.
Our job is to produce a good product and provide a safe working environment for our employees, and this is the last thing that we wanted to have happen.
Alfredo Gonzalez Rea and another worker, both crew foremen, were comparing notes this morning.
They were talking about how many boxes each of them had so that they could meet the order that came from our sales department.
That's when a truck backed into the field with the help of a flagman or traffic director to make sure the truck drove into the correct rows.
And that person was there, and so we're pretty disturbed that person was there and we could still have an accident like we've had.
Despite safety measures like a flagman and a standard backup alarm.
Backup alarm was working on the truck.
And specific training.
Every season we have regular meetings on food safety for all the foremen and actual safety.
Alfredo Gonzalez Rea was killed instantly.
Just want to say that I'm very sorry for what happened to the family and make sure that we're going to investigate it thoroughly.
Tom Church of Church Brothers Produce, Rea's employer, visited the accident scene Monday morning. He says there are a couple of things he would have done differently.
There was a mirror missing on the driver's side, but in reality, if the mirror was there, I'm fairly certain that you couldn't have seen because the mirror was not out far enough.
This is the second very similar accident for Church Brothers.
Essentially, the same thing happened. Two people were standing in an area that was probably 100 yards wide, and the truck was backing into a field.
That accident killed a consultant. The company is now looking for ways to completely prevent these types of accidents.
There's cars today that have cameras on the back, and so they can see things through a monitor, and I think that would be necessary. The fact that this has happened two times, I think it's incumbent upon us to make sure that what we're doing is everything we can to prevent something like this from happening.
Now, Rea's fellow foreman was treated for minor injuries at a local hospital and was released earlier today. Dan, Aaron.
All right, Brittany, thank you. The investigation into the accident is being conducted by both the CHP and the California Department of Industrial Relations, Occupational Safety and Health, or OSHA.